It's always good to get advice on how to act around a shark, right? This scuba diver is a marine biologist who shares videos on what to do in these situations. In this video, we see her and a tiger shark. In normal circumstances, you see something scary and you run, right? Wrong. Apparently, you want to stay put and make eye contact with the shark. What is this, a date? Anyway, she's the expert. So it seems that as soon as you do that, the shark just turns and goes the other way. Hey shark, my eyes are up here.